Okay, and then when I am planning to replace this oil pressure sensor, its location is in here, and this is timing chain area. And next I need to open that, and let's go to look first that closure. Okay, and this oil sensor is really in very near of this crankshaft pull and feel, and this is right area, and there comes one electric cable. And now when I am planning to take that out, I need in here my specific tool, and let's go to take that tool next. Okay, and I need then this 24 millimeter this wrench, look, and there is the sides, and let's look that closer, and that tool fits indirectly in that area in this way, in that way, and this is the trick. And then when I open it, opening direction is in that way, and then I only start to rotate that, and then when I rotate that, now I can use my fingers, and now this sensor is almost free. Okay, sensor is almost free, and then in that area there came this oil pressure in that hole. And let's go to look that closer next. Okay, and then how I can install this oil sensor back, or then how I can install this new sensor. First thing is that I need this clean cotton cloth, and I have to clean these threads areas very well. And then that hole in here, we have to check that this hole is free, look, because in that area goes this pressure. And then when I check this my sensor, I take all dirties away. And now it looks good. And then next step is that I need some soft lock. This is like thread lock, but locks that my bolt. And now I insert this my lock glue, this bolt glue in here, in that way, all areas in well. And then I have to only check that this my glue, it don't go in that hole, because this hole is important. And now I insert this my bolt in here, but before of that I little bit clean that area. And now I insert my sensor in here good. And then I rotate that fastly in hand in here. And then next step is that I have to take my this 24 millimeter wrench. And now I fasten that in that way. And now I should have this Torque wrench tool. And this force is about like 20 newton meters. And now I use only my hand. And this is, I use this like 3 inch force. I insert my hand in here, not in here. And then I think that if I use only one hand, there's enough force. Okay, now I think that it is fine. And then if I can find in here any oil leaks in here, then I can think that now I have to fasten that more. Okay, that kind of information, my friend, and thumbs up if you liked the video. I'll see you in next movie.